Welcome to Cooking with Katsanas, the one-of-a-kind cooking show that brings the wisdom of Hippocrates to the 21st century. I'm Megan. Join me as I share organic and gluten-free recipes that use food as medicine for your body. Now grab your fork and take control of your health. Hello and welcome back to Cooking with Katsanas. My name is Megan and we are continuing this week in our 3 month long series on cancer topics. So far on Cooking with Katsanas, we've heard about broccoli and tomatoes and asparagus, but this week we are pulling out the big guns. We are sharing the Katsanas version of a very old recipe called Hippocrates Soup, named after the great Greek physician. It is chock full of cancer-fighting ingredients. So here is some information on those ingredients. Healthy cells have a lifespan written into their DNA and are programmed to die at the end of their cycle. But if, because of an acidic environment, that DNA mutates, the cell never dies, but keeps producing more and more unhealthy cells at an accelerated rate. The Actuarios protocol uses foods that create an alkaline environment that forces cancer cells to either die or revert back to a healthy cell. The real heroes of this protocol are green cruciferous vegetables, like the ones used in Hippocrates soup. Here are the ingredients you'll use. Now, we are just starting by not chopping, but mincing all of these ingredients. There's no need for you to watch me do all of this, so I'll just meet you at the stove after I'm done. In a large soup pot, drop in all of the green vegetables and 1 tablespoon of olive oil and stir constantly over high heat for about 5 minutes. Next, add a pinch of salt and the garlic powder. When the veggies have cooked down, add just enough water to cover them. Let the soup cook at a low boil for 10 minutes while you dice your potatoes into small pieces. Add them to the pot and cook 30 minutes more. Now there are a number of different versions of this soup. Some of them contain tomatoes, some of them contain celery, and different kinds of spices. This is the Katsanas take on the Hippocrates version. So, and this is actually only part of a protocol using just food to treat cancer. If you missed our May 22nd Lunch and Learn, don't worry. We have another very interesting topic related to cancer coming up in June. We're going to be discussing the financial aspect of your cancer fight. It's a topic that concerns every single cancer patient. We want you to be there. So call the number below, reserve your seat today. Thank you so much for joining us, and be healthy.